Today in this video, I show you how to remove floating home button in iPhone. For this, you have to open settings. Scroll down to find accessibility and open it. Now you have to click on touch and open this option assistive touch. Now you have to turn off this toggle for removing this floating home button. Now as you can see, floating home button is removed. So this is how you can remove floating home button in iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos like this.